I read the Quran, but the way the Muslim reads it and I read it is different. I don't say, for example, Alif Lam Mim. I say Alam Dhalik Al Kitab La Raib.
The way that it's supposed to be read is according to the Prophet ﷺ, how he taught us. And he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when you read Alif Lam Mim, you read it Alif Lam Mim.
It doesn't give me any meaning.
What about Hamim?
Ham means ham wash.
لا حول ولا قوة. Where did you get this from?
You call it.
لا حول ولا قوة. كاف هاي عين صاد.
كهي عاد.
Listen, listen, listen.
It's written like that.
I am advising you. No, I'm advising you. The way that the Quran was transmitted to us, it not just only transmitted written, it was transmitted as well verbally, meaning from all of us all the way to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is how it was read by Allah tabarak wa ta'ala. He said it like that. By Jibreel alayhi salam said it like this. By Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said it like that. And so the companion conveyed it like that.